was wondering what this place was. That's Emily's tree. This is perfect.
You made it!
I thought you said this was a startup.
Yeah, I was hoping for something a little less this, but my dad was the one who, you know, he made all the arrangements.
Peter and... Parker! So, what do you think? It's a far cry from that chop shop that Otto had you in. And now that you're on board, this place is really gonna start cooking.
Dad, Pete hasn't decided he's joining yet.
Oh. Really?
But I was gonna give him a tour. Let him... decide for himself.
All right. You know, seeing you boys together again. Right then. Have fun.
Get your badge out. Let's go exploring. So the first thing I want to show you is downstairs.
Harry, this place...
Right? Dad went a little more over the top than I would have liked.
How did you...
got things set up while I was still undergoing treatment, but when I got out, I made a few changes.
Like what?
Diverted my salary into research projects, installed a diverse board to keep us on the right track, and made sure all research aligned with our mission. To heal the world.
Wow.
Dad's money may have gotten the ball rolling, but... my job is to put it to work, making the world a better place. First, I want you to meet Dr. Young, who's a leading entomologist. You know what entomology is?
Yeah.
Dr. Young is doing this super cool research on bees, or to be more precise, on bee predators.
Yes, Dean, I just...
Here, follow me.
Their
data does
not cross tabulate with the AI learning we did during the last milestone.
Ready to talk to Dr. Young?
You must be Peter. So nice to meet you. I think you'll like this project.
Great to meet you, Dr. Young. Harry says you're working with bees.
Yes, and it's quite an urgent situation. A full third of the food you eat every day comes from crops pollinated by bees. But worldwide populations are in steep decline, primarily due to a significant predator, the carnivorous bee wolf. So, we developed an innovative way to help the bees. Want to see how?
Whoa, this is cool!
These little drones are essentially bee bodyguards that were training to detect and attack bee wolves.
AKA, bee killer wasps.
And you're helping with the machine learning algorithm. Do you see those little holographic bee wolves? The better you are at shooting them, the better our drones get at recognizing what to target.
The idea is for the drones to scare the bee wolves away, not hurt them. Oh, nice! Yes!
You're done, Peter. A very productive session. We got great data.
Okay, flying home.
Welcome to Entomology.
If those virtual bee wolves you just took out were real, you'd have saved the lives of about 2,500 bees.
Wow. I'd love to help any way I can. I could take a look at juicing the neural networks, Pete.
Oh, yes, please.
Maybe if Pete decides to join us, you two can talk some more. Thanks, Dr. Young. I've got so much more to show you, Pete. Let's go. Now, up ahead is the medical research area. We're doing cutting-edge proton beam work, using protons instead of X-rays, with better targeting and less radiation.
It's all the stuff we talked about. All the stuff we dreamed could make the world a better place.
That's the idea.
Harry, a moment, if you please.
Any chance I can wait a sec?
It'll be quick. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Doc, this is my friend Peter. Peter, Dr. Connors.
We've actually met. I used to work with Dr. Octavius. You came to the lab once to consult on electrotactile stimuli.
Oh. Yes. It's a shame about Dr. Octavius. His work had so much promise. Any changes since this morning? Dizziness, aches, pains, anxiety, impulsive thoughts?
Nope. I've never been better.
That's what worries me. Nice to see you again.
Your doctor is the lizard?
Dad believes in second chances. Hey, listen, I gotta go make a call, but feel free to explore. Come meet me upstairs when you're ready.
So that was crazy. But it seems to be working for everyone to have Dr. Connors here. Guess I'll look around.
When I ran the last batch, it looked like we were on track.
So much to see here. Where do I even start?
We're over a month behind.
What if I needed a higher resolution spectrum? Hey, we're doing important work. Time is part of the
nice. Process. Seems inspired by some of Otto's work without the hardwiring problems. Wonder if Dr. Connors has used this. Though after that lizard rampage, he may be done testing his work on himself. Let's see what's going on here. Maybe I can help. Oh, yeah, that would take a while. Not sure there's time to dig in now, but I'd sure like to come back and work on this later. So many cool things here! Looks like Connors is putting the research he did after he lost his arm to good use. Wonder if he regrets testing that serum on himself.
Welcome to space.
It must be unnerving walking around with dormant lizard DNA in your body. This is the original prototype from Otto's lab. This would have been crime scene evidence. Wonder how it ended up here. I should explore as much as I can right now.
Attention, the lobby coffee shop will be closed tomorrow for upgrades. Please plan ahead.
What's this? Some kind of radiation treatment, maybe? Wonder if this is what they used for Harry's treatment. Yeah.
Hey, whenever you're ready, come meet me up here.
I'm on my way. I'll see you in a sec. Drones?
Yeah, doing a little cross-collaboration between the Energy Lab and the Agricultural Lab. Ultra-light drones, using the new battery tech for crop monitoring.
Very cool. Do they collect crop data too?
They will, by the time we're done with them.
That's awesome.
Thanks.
Thank you. There's so much to explore. But I shouldn't keep Harry waiting.
This is a reminder that today is the last day we are accepting donations for the food drive.
The monthly schedule update.
I did, and I was very disappointed.
What are you doing with these bikes?
We're working on ultra-efficient batteries, charged by bicycles.
These bikes? Can I ride them?
Not right now, but when they're road-ready, we'll need people to test them.
Nice. I'll try to come back.
Asteroids, meteoroids, meteors, and meteorites. I think we should revoke his PhD.
Veronica, please visit the security desk.
Cool fish.
Not just fish, research subjects. Want to feed them?
Yeah?
Japanese koi fish have well-studied pigmentation variation, which is ideal for our research into enhanced reflectivity.
Stacks of intracellular anhydrous guanine crystals.
Separated by cytoplasm. We're finding it very useful for eco-friendly roofing materials.
So cool! May would have loved this place.
Welcome to Space Research.
Imagine coming to work here every day. Feels almost too good to be true. Could start paying off the mortgage.
Welcome to
But what if Spidey work gets in the way? Gotta think this through before signing on.
Beehives show complex group decision-making and group locomotion. Swarming is an annual process in which the colony expands and splits. The Emily May Foundation has discovered that specific changes. Forever. But I should get to the second floor to meet up with Harry.
Good news, the variable on the photosynthesis is presenting no pushback.
My dad's in town visiting.
Oh, I love that. You know what?
That'll be nice for the first 20 minutes. Then we just have to get the rest of the weekend. How long was your commute today?
2 hours. I gotta find a new place to rent.
That's close. Sustainable Energy Consortium.
I've got a meeting at lunchtime
tomorrow.
In Bushwick? Please.
You really have a particle accelerator?
We use it to send proton beams to that treatment room downstairs. It's being repaired right now, but we'll have it back up in no time.
Where are we heading now?
Up to the top floor.
Your energy seems really good, Harry.
I feel great. So put your way back helmet on and think back. Even before high school. To middle school.
Okay.
But now, they found out where he Now, do you know the...
Hang on.
You're a popular guy.
Sorry, it's just my tutoring job. You were saying?
You know the stuff everyone studies in middle school with Gregor Mendel and the pea plants?
Yeah, I think so. About genetics and plant hybridization?
Exactly. So, Dr. Foster up ahead, he's won every top prize in the field for his work with plant genetics.
Wow.
Hey, when you were walking around, did you have a chance to feed the fish?
Yes, that was so great. Interesting research project. And lowers the old cortisol levels, too.
Right? I honestly think it's one of my favorite spots in the building.
The latest employee of the hub is Clark from the facility to agriculture.
You see, if you let B be the base of the nervous system and N the degree of the root to be extracted.
I see what you're saying.
The algorithm is similar
this way,
to
dude.
Vision, if you look at it that way.
Got it. Mm-hmm.
That's precisely the issue. The accelerator needs a full recalibration.
Who's going to tell Nico?
Dr. Foster.
Thanks, Dr. Foster.
Ah, Peter, I presume. Harry talks about you frequently.
So nice to meet you.
Dr. Foster is working on agricultural efficiency.
With the population growing and the climate changing unpredictably, we need to adapt more quickly than nature normally would. Genetic recombination can customize crops to best meet these new challenges, be it extreme weather or an increase in pests. Would you like to see this testbed?
Okay.
The idea is to tweak a plant's genes to maximize optimal qualities. For instance, a plant that can thrive in drought conditions. In our simulation, the goal is to maximize growth. Why don't you practice on this?
Okay.
Match the base pairs to incorporate as many growth genes as you can. That'll be a plant that can feed the world.
Interesting. Okay, I think I get the hang of it.
Great. Now you're ready to try the real thing. This is a plant we're working on to grow well in drought conditions. Corporations patent GMO seeds for profit and are rightly criticized. But ours are open source, developed for sustainability instead of financial gain.
So smart. Let's see. One step closer to feeding the world.
Nice work. Listen, I know you're not officially on, but could you look at one more gene for me? Curious to get your take on it. It's a crop specifically adapted to urban gardens.
Of course.
Beautiful work, Peter. Using this technology, we're on track to end world hunger by 2035.
Wow. I know a rooftop you could use for a real-world test if you're interested.
Oh, very much so. Harry was right. You'll be a real asset here.
Thank you, Dr. Foster.
So now where?
Last stop. Might be my favorite. It's commanding, but not overbearing. Playful, but not tasteless. Impressive, but not show-offy.
Your office.
Or is it our office?
Harry.
Now remember, the things you've seen today are just a small taste of what we're working on. But don't decide just yet, not till you've seen this last thing.
Okay.
Come on, where's your badge? You'll need it to get in.
Where did I put it?
Don't tell me you lost it.
Nope, false alarm. Right here.
So I was just looking over your data. Were all these samples showing
Go ahead. Swipe.
I really think we need more security.
Wow. Man. Harry. This is all so amazing. It's perfect, really. It's just... things are really hectic right now.
When I was in treatment, all I could think about was, what would I do if I survived? And I kept hearing my mom's voice, telling me that our planet is in trouble. And it's my responsibility to save it. If you join me, there's so much more that we can do. I mean, we both know you're the smarter one. Come on. Let's make my mom and May proud, huh?
It's amazing. But there's one thing. Can I move my desk over there? I like to face the wall when I work.
Oh, one quick thing.
I'm gonna need a little time to transition out of my tutoring job.
Of course. Take whatever time you need. It's all about balance, right?
Yeah. But Coney Island later, yeah?
You bet. I forgot to tell you. Some of our researchers have field experiments set up around the city. If you have time, check them out. I've sent you the locations, and your badge will grant you access.
All right, I'll swing by. Hey, sorry I didn't get back to you before, but I just got a new job.
For real? Well, that's awesome. Where's it at?
This new foundation run by my best friend. It's incredible. But I can fill you in later. What's up?
The guys who took Lee and Scorpion? Genki and I tracked the exhaust trails from their aircraft to the Williamsburg Bridge. I'll meet you there.
Hold on, don't you have an essay to finish?
Yeah, but duty calls.
Trust me, your duty is to your future right now. I'll keep you updated on anything I find.
All right. Good luck out there.
Sorry. don't see any bad guys. Maybe Miles and Genki had it wrong? Hey, I'm at the bridge. But there's no sign of our mysterious safari pirates.
Ah, man. We were sure it was there. Sorry about the wild goose chase.
Don't sweat it. We'll find him. Littering? Come on, man. Come on! Now how'd your boss with the main get this kind of tech?
A true hunter knows how to camouflage.
You could have just said, I don't know!
Watch out!
Relocating! Socket in sight!
He is sensing us!
Seriously, though! Where'd your boss take Lee and Gargan?
Your criminals? Not far. They're enjoying their freedom.
That's not ominous at all. I'll take this.
Don't let him stick ya!
Should take a look around. What do we have here? Maybe it'll lead me to some answers. Okay, Birdie. Take me to your nest. Gonna miss these chases when I'm an Emily May. The adrenaline, going through the city like it's an obstacle course, never gets old. Getting to do real science, though, for actual money. Oh my God, I finally did it. I have a stable career. Okay, cool it, Parker. You can daydream about those fat science stacks later. Time to chase. Whoa! Is that a railgun? That actually works? Hope you have renter's insurance! Up, up, and you won't get away! No! Nice cloaking tech! Mind if I take a look under the hood? I'll take that as a no. That's two cloaks now. I wonder if I can get my suit to identify their visual frequencies.
Don't let them stay in the air!
I don't see your boss around. Where's he hiding? I want to talk to him about his lifestyle choices.
You are not worthy of his attention.
But Scorpion is? Okay.
Bring him down!
You know, I've got nothing against Gargan. I'm just saying I've kicked his butt a few times.
And yet you always held back.
By not killing him? Yeah, killing really isn't my thing. Now, where's your boss? Another robot. Maybe I can test something out. Okay, let's see. Sorry, Birdie. This is just as awkward for me as it is for you. There should be, yep. Oh, is that your home?
Come on, Birdie, let go! Come on! I did not buy a ticket for this ride!
Gonna send this location to MJ. Maybe she can dig up some building records. Where are we going now? Get that location data I sent you?
Yeah, it's an old food market. Owner died last year. Building sold a few weeks ago. Wait. This buyer. There's some shell company that's been acquiring property all over the city. Like, whole city blocks. I tried to do a story on them last month, but the trail dried up. Every person I was talking to just vanished.
Go make yourselves useful. Our departure is imminent.
Who are these people?
I'm gonna find out.
Good luck.
Need to take these two out nice and quiet.
And the rest of the hunters?
Their blinds are all set up and communications have been linked. We're ready.
What a city to hunt in.
Gotta drop one of them away.
Heard something.
That's one.
That was fast. You find something?
Two things. This armed group calls themselves hunters. And they've got a lot of accents.
International mercenaries?
That's what I'm thinking.
Connection's good.
Could be front page material for your article.
I'm writing it up now. Thanks.
Oh, and speaking of work, I accepted Harry's offer.
That's fantastic. We should celebrate later after you're done with your current work.
Totally. Talk soon. That's a lot of gear. It's like they're prepping for war.
Two of the blinds have stopped responding, and a spider has been seen in your area. Prepare the beasts.
Yes, Kraven, at once.
Kraven, that's their leader. There we go.
Where did he recruit you?
Alaska. I tracked poachers for the parks, but when I'd find them, I was harsher than my boss.
Ich habe was gehört.
Rien de spécial. Étranger.
That's everyone. Now, what were they up to? Hello. Surveillance video from the blind I was just at. Looks like they've got others, all around the city. I'll send this to Genki, but he could help pinpoint these. What's Kraven hunting? And why?
Yes, it's loaded. We'll join you soon. Just make sure the beasts have the right scent. Once I'm hungry.
You hungry too?
Nap time.
Aw, for me? You shouldn't have. Sturdy and flexible. I wonder. Nice.
Time to take my shiny new toy for a test drive.
Surrounding bases are online. Remaining blind secured. Cloaking feels operational. Good. Beetles, Talon drones.
These guys are better equipped than most armies. This Kraven guy must be rich, or well connected, or both.
On me! We have a spider problem.
Take five.
Every sound helps me find my prey.
See you later.
That's gotta be him.
We've got the perimeter bridge.
Stay tight. All right, where to next? Looks like this is the only way. A research lab? May was so proud of her work at Feast. Lee broke bad in a big way. I just hope that doesn't mean everything he ever touched was corrupted. An inner demon mask. Lee's old superpowered gang. Kraven better not be trying for the same with his hunters. Kraven's studying Lee's blood. Maybe he's trying to figure out where his powers came from. Or how to get them for himself. Hallucinogens. Probably the worst part of Scorpion's poison. Of
Kraven's adding this to his arsenal. Ugh. That's the Tiara Abitai. One of the rarest flowers in the world. Its extract has some pretty powerful medicinal properties. I tried to get some years ago to counteract Scorpion's poison, but couldn't afford the flights to Riotea? Guess Kraven could. Were they testing their weapons on that armor? Whoa! And not a single scratch? Almost an exact replica. Must have been probing it for weaknesses. Can never be too careful with Scorpion. Wait a sec. Would you look at that? Hey, MJ. I have another name for you. Kraven. Seems like he's the boss of these guys. And he's here on some kind of hunt.
Kraven the Hunter. What's he hunting?
Whatever it is, it definitely involves Scorpion and Lee. Mind looking into this Kraven guy in the meantime and letting Miles know what's up?
Already on it. Stay safe.
I hear you were not impressed by the Scorpion.
It's not that I wasn't impressed. Relying on hallucinogens and playing with your prey.
You take a look at what is in his poison? Hell of a cocktail.
No way Gargan made it himself.
Maybe, but I never took him to be strategic.
I noticed that too. Maybe.
Nighty night.
What was that noise?
How many more fires must we light out in the city?
As many as we need to. Ivan said they surrounded him in his dream.
But if his dream is accurate, then the fires are fated to happen anyway.
Nothing here.
Why not wait for them?
I will hit in on his terms, not late.
Am I going mad?
Must have been a mirage.
Down you go!
Have any spirit left in him after being locked away for so long.
That man.
He's like a coiled viper.
It's all in his file.
Gargan
was a born hunter. Lee, he was molded into one after all that madness with his parents. Vengeance gives us purpose, like few things do.
When was the last time he really cut loose? 2 years ago?
Around then. When the spider caught him.
Man like that? He must be aching to unload on someone.
He will have his chance. I just hope we get to see it.
And sleep.
Perimeter is a little quiet. Status update. No response. Hunters, swarm!
On it. We'll report back.
Webs. He is close.
Take him out!
One of us missing. Scan him up.
Sweet dreams.
Not survive us.
Over there. I'll get on his trail.
Up there. The spotter's picking us up.
To me! It's hunting there!
I'm on his trail now. Check up top!
Easy.
The spider is close! To me!
Maybe above us! The spider's hanging us from webs!
On me! The spider is here! Che cosa è successo?
Down.
I'm on your back. Spider-Man's catching us in his webs.
I could really use some answers instead of questions right now. That looks promising. All right, Kraven. What are you looking for? Wait. I get bringing Scorpion and Lee on a hunt, but Black Cat's a thief. Never gonna win best in show with that attitude! Nice, doggy, kitty, robot! Those teeth are no joke! Heal! Roll over! Play dead! Finally! I was wondering when animal control would show up!
Get your payback!
What is this with your outfit? Actually, now that you're here, question. What's Kraven hunting? Maybe I can help.
You won't live long enough to help, can you?
Target locked.
Those teeth are no joke! Heal! Roll over! Play dead! Finally! I was wondering when animal control would show up!
I've got a shot!
Actually, now that you're here, question! What's Kraven hunting? Maybe I can help!
sight?
Listen! This would go a lot easier for everyone if someone just filled me in!
Kraven hunts what man fears most. That's all you need to know.
Oh! So he's hunting failure? Intimacy? Clowns! It's clowns, isn't it? Good riddance, I say.
What were you protecting? Scorpion, Martin Lee, Black Cat. This Kraven guy's putting together quite the team.
Is this the best you can do? They said you were a killer. Imagine my disappointment.
Supervillains for some hunt. There is prey. Felicia. Where are you?
¿Estás listo?
For what?
En serio? My date's almost here and you're surfing the web?
My, no one says surfing the web anymore.
Can you just please get dressed?
Okay, okay. See, you got your good lipstick on. You must really like this guy, huh?
Miles?
I'm sorry. Look, next time, I promise.
Miles.
I love you. So I found a base belonging to those safari pirates, or the hunters, as they call themselves, and learned their boss's name, Kraven. And he killed Scorpion, and he's got a whole hit list of supervillains.
Wait, what? Does this mean Lee?
Don't know, but this list is extensive. These must be the people Marco warned us about. They were hunting Sandman.
No way.